Rudy again, looking to go to Beasley. Horford gets that assignment. Beasley, triple team, and blocked. Kyrie, Brown, to the basket. And the tip goes. All the Knicks stopped because they thought he traveled.
Because he definitely traveled.
To open the game. Good block by Horford. Beasley with the rebound, short.
Another two big-time defensive plays by Al Horford.
Horford comes up shooting, knocks it down.
Like, it's impossible for him to make multiple efforts. He can't stay in front of Kyrie and get back to Al Horford.
Moutier on Smart. Irving in the paint. Triple teams. Horford for three.
That's driving, hitting the paint, kicking it out. Celtics right now with Horford and Morris out there. The floor is wide open. Now.
Horford for three. Knicks come up with the turnover. Hardaway Jr. Oh, Horford with some big defense. Third block of the game.
Coming off wide open.
Kyrie. Burke staying tight. Gets it out to Horford. Knocks down three.
And that's Kyrie Irving. Getting, going hard to the basket, engaging Cantor. That's going to give Al that extra second he needs to get a shot off.
Gets it to Horford. Step back by Al. Two.
That would be the ball game. Good play by Marcus Smart getting the ball to Al. They're going to continue to put two on the guy with the ball. He's going to find a wide open Al Horford.